Here's my welding mask that you wear under your welding hood. Just making a video why wearing a mask when you're welding is important. As you can see, the filter's pretty dirty. After about a week of wearing it, mostly just doing MIG welding, hardwire MIG, all that brown stuff would be going in your lungs without wearing one. So I think it's important to wear one.